Denis, congratulations, you've made it through to the quarterfinals. It was a really tough match though to get there.
It was a very tough match, yeah. Every game is tough, you know, there's no easy bench anymore. No, I'm quite pleased, I'm very pleased to him. He was unlucky, you know, he missed a few darts, you know, that's the game of darts.
How did you feel at 5-8 down, you know, were you confident you could come back?
Not really, no, you know, you hope that you're going to come back. So, each leg as it goes, you think you've got a chance. They get missing, so I've done that. I've been in this situation loads of times. I've thrown a match away. He didn't have a dart in the last. I had the darts, and that was good, yeah.
And as you said, you were experienced, you made the semi-finals twice. Do you feel confident in this competition? Does this suit you?
I've had some good draws, I should say, you know, over the years. You know, if I play Phil Taylor in round three or whatever, you know, who knows, I'll probably win out. But, you know, it's a luck of the draw. It is an FA Cup, and I've rode my luck. I've played well at times, and I've played dismal at times. But I've come out okay. You know, this year I've had an injury, and it's all turning round now, you know, so hopefully they won better than last year.
Who would you like to see in the next round?
The easiest person, the lowest ranked one there. That would do me.
And I believe the lucky shirt is coming out tomorrow. Do you want to tell me more about that?
Yeah, Don Johnson's coming out tomorrow. It needs an hour to iron. So if anybody's willing to come round to the B&B and iron it, we need to soak it first because it's a bugger.
Thank you very much. I'm going up for the next round.
Thank you very much.